Hi, welcome to Ramco TV. My name is Brad Vorrie, and I'm one of the automation specialists at Ramco. In a previous video, we discussed how to connect the Banner DXM to an Allen Bradley PLC. That setup in the DXM was under the assumption that you have the original factory program running. In this video, I will walk you through how to manually set up variables in your DXM. Let's take a look. This is the DXM Configuration Tool. It contains 1,899 local registers, which are basically holding registers that must be used to share information from your nodes to your PLC. The first step in setting this up is to understand how the registers are mapped. We're going to monitor temperature and vibration. And we also want the red light to turn on. We will use node 3 for mapping purposes. Use the following calculation to determine which register to use to map your node variables. The temperature is at register 51, and the red light is at register 57. Under register mapping, we're going to add a read rule. Enter in node 3 temp. This is simply a description you use to identify your parameters so you can enter what makes sense to you. From slave ID 1, which is the ID of your DXM, read 1 register at 51 to local register 51. You can choose any local register you want, but I recommend to keep your local registers the same as the node registers. Now to turn on the red light. Choose an add write rule, enter in node 3 red light, write 1 local register from 59 to slave ID 1, starting at register 59. The final step is to go to the tab Local Registers in Use. Under the protocol conversion, for register 51, choose EIP DXM to originator. Then, under register 59, choose originator to EIP DXM. To send this to your DXM, first save your configuration. This example will utilize the USB connection. Under connection settings, make sure your COM port matches your computer's COM port settings and choose connect. Connected should light green. Then choose send configuration to device. That completes your first node setup. Now you have visibility of your temperature vibration node from your PLC. The DXM is a powerful tool with many possibilities. Stay tuned to Ramco TV for additional functionality of the DXM. Thanks for watching and be safe out there.